Welcome guys, now we will discuss HVDC system configurations. So we will discuss different components configuration of the HVDC systems. HVDC links can be broadly classified into monopolar links, bipolar links, homopolar links and multi-terminal links. Now in next lecture, I will cover this all links one by one. Thank you very much.